Many of you will be attending Good Friday services today at your church. It is a special time. I have always been turned off by some of the recent movies from Hollywood showing the death scenes that Jesus went through. They seem to obsess on it. What I ask you to do today when you attend Good Friday services is to remember why they call it Good Friday. Sometimes in our lives, we can have very dark, terrible things happen. But with God, when we are connected, that can change in just a short time. We can rise out of that difficulty, as Jesus did. See, that is why this is a special day, because the darkness, the terrible cruelty of humanity was not the end. It was just the beginning of something great, and it can be the beginning of something great in our own lives. When we attend these services today, I ask you also to bring yourself and your situation to those services and to realize that no matter what dark situation you're facing right now, that with God, you are not going to stay there. With God, you're going to rise and great things are going to happen. Now, let us pray. I pray with you on this Good Friday, that we realize that Jesus Christ rose, that He lives, and He lives still, and He lives with us. I pray that in this moment of time, we can follow Jesus in that great overcoming, that we can realize that there is no part of our lives where we're stuck because we have God with us. And in this moment, as we pray, I pray that this is the beginning of the great movement towards a resurrection in our lives, that we can rise again and become victorious again with God's help. I pray that God will touch us today and will make us realize that this is not the end, but a great new beginning, and that what looks like darkness now, what looks like the end now, not with God, it doesn't have to be. And we hold on to God. We hold on to our faith. Dear God, take over our lives. Take over this moment in our life that seems like darkness. And let us celebrate Good Friday in this way. Let us follow Jesus in this way, realizing that we can overcome, we can rise again with your help. In Jesus Christ's name, amen and amen. My friend, I wish you and your family a very, very happy Easter.